Cicadas live underground. They feed by sucking the phloem or the juice from trees, and they live in the roots of the trees, attach to the roots of the trees, and they're big insects. They're about an inch long. There are these special cicadas called periodical cicadas that time their emergence coming out all at the same time. For the first time in 221 years, both the 13 and the 17-year cicadas are coming out at the same time. The last time this happened, Thomas Jefferson was president. That kind of puts it in perspective. It's not going to happen again for another 221 years, but it's a natural event. We know when it's going to happen again. We knew when it happened last, and that's the fun part of nature, the predictability and the unpredictability at the same time. There are some guesses as to why they all come out at the same time. We're talking about a trillion insects over a really wide area. So 13 years, if you're a bird, you're not going to wait around 13 years for your next meal. So you don't learn to use cicadas as your typical diet. Maybe mammals might live that long, but again, they're not going to wait 17 years to eat. So we think that the timing of the brood emergence and coming out all as a mass brood, the periodical broods, is a mechanism to avoid predation. Why 17 and why 13 years? That's the question. Those are prime numbers. They can't be divided by anything else. We don't know if that matters. We don't know if that's important. But you know, it's a really hard thing to study. These are big, loud insects, right? So what are they doing? And the answer is just mating. Do they bite? Do they sting? Nope. Do they do anything to hurt you? No. Do they hurt your plants? Are they feeding on your plants? No. The only thing that cicadas feed on are trees, and they feed on the roots of trees as nymphs. The adults come out, the adults aren't gonna feed. All they're looking for is a mate. The female lays the eggs in the trees, in the branches of the trees. And once those eggs hatch, the larvae drop down to the ground and burrow underground and wait another 13 or 17 years to come out again. It's only a few days that they're really above ground, but there are so many of them, the brood emergence will last for 6 weeks or so. It feels like they're around for a long time.